Here's lesson number one, kid. Don't watch the mouth. Watch the hands.